On the banks of a rocky stream by William Wordsworth, behold an emblem of our human mind crowded with thoughts that need a settled home, yet, like two eddying balls of foam within this whirlpool, they each other chase round and round, and neither find an outlet nor a resting place. Stranger, if such disquietude be thine, fall on thy knees and sue for help divine.